what it feels like to have your body so close. Let me absolve you of the past that controls you. I just wanna know what you look like without a weight on your soul.
Yeah. Said you'll find what you're looking for when you stop looking. All of your exes with lessons in. We'll talk about them again. You keep on settling. Wonder if love is a pain or the medicine. You never let it in. Well, I guess that you're right. But figures been never my type. And I didn't build up this wall overnight. See, I wanted more than just lust for the night. Then you came in my life. You're different than them. I'm used to them playing pretend. I'm used to you only a friend. Fell deep in each letter you send. I'm questioning loving again. I'm questioning when it will end. Bent till I break it. My heart don't break even. I want this for longer than only a season. And you didn't break me. You came to pick up the pieces. No, you never hear it, but you is who I believe in. No one ever perfect, but you are perfect to me. And lately I'm believing in love. You are the reason. I'm talking to my angels above. Wish you could meet him. Wish I could see him one more day. Just to hear his voice tell me everything is okay. Just to show him that his son is here, broken and changing. Hear him laugh when I tell him about the stories we made. Pretending like I'm okay. I'm broken and you know it. Building up a wall and never show it. Grabbing on my face, told me focus. You're not the only one that's been broken. I'm hoping you open up. I thought what? Thinking that I'm always hoping, but I realize I've been swollen shut. There's more to us. There's more to love than surface. Lost the surface front. And tonight I might spill my guts. She said. Can't tell what he did before to make you feel like you're less, you're more. You close the floor. I guess I got a glass full of feelings that I overpour. Now I can't handle my liquor. We get love drunk and we keep getting sicker. I tell you you're worth it. If something gets triggered, you start crying. Like Mark, why you lying? Your beautiful body and mind. You're rolling your eyes. I gift that you're trying. See, lately my heart is surrounded by lines. But if you have time, I would love for you to bear with me. Look up at the stars and just stare with me. Travel around the world through the air with me. I just want to be with someone that'll care with me. There with me when it all comes crumbling down.
What is up, people? Jay here as always, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Remake. And yeah, we might be coming up to the end of the game, depending on if I could actually get past this part. I came so close last time and ended up failing, but yeah, we're gonna try it, and we're gonna see what happens. So. We're on the road, heading out of Midgard now.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up.
This is the last boss battle.
Hell, you
of
might
the Midgard
even try
section in the original game. I don't know if it's going to be the last boss battle here. So.
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey,
so
don't
yeah.
Out.
Look.
Let's see what happens. Starting chapter 18, Destiny's Crossroads.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing
oh,
this?
No. That is insane. But as far as I know, chapter 18 is the last chapter. And we're gonna be doing our thing, guys. Hopefully it goes well.
Whispers.
Holy hell. Dude, that looks cool. The President Rufus Shinra boss battle was actually really cool.
What is all this?
And they made Rufus look so much better. Buzzbox FM! Welcome to the stream, my dude. So, Buzz, I think we're finishing it up today, man. At least that's what my gut says. I kind of have a feeling we're coming to the end. rapidly. Let's just hope I could beat that that boss on the road this time around, because I couldn't do it the last time.
Is something wrong, sir?
No, Rufus. Rufus. Come on, man. Shut up. Go away. Dude, his character model is great. I'm really kind of glad they didn't give him orange hair. The blonde kind of suits him. Look at all that.
I see. Very good.
And, I mean, Rufus
the
took a,
standby, sir. Your orders.
Took a bit of a clothing design from Lulu, with all them damn straps and belts hanging from his trench coat.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
We got to go, people.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wait. You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
Wait. Wedge is fine. Wedge is fine.
He
has to be
okay.
Fine. I hope he's fine.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
We should have just let them come. It's all four of them right there. I would have fucked them up. Let's go, Cloud. This part's cool. The music is so good! You can still hear the original, but it's so much better. I love that guy, by the way. And that one too. So good. That was good. There we go.
They're gaining on us. Come on, step on it.
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster.
How the hell did we get saddled with this junk?
Oh, about always thinking, fucking two steps ahead of you. Let's look at the end.
And let that be a lesson to you.
Firing warning shot.
Heads up.
That chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down
real quick. Bring it down. Thank you, Bubbly. I once had a friend called Tim. I used to throw tornadoes at him. Well, tomatoes at him. Now, tomatoes are soft and don't break the skin, but these tickets do because they're still in the tin. Wow, okay.
Bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration. There's more.
Oh,
targeting vehicle's wheel. Preparing to engage target.
It's almost dead.
Firing warning shot. Targets acquired.
Fuck you, guy. Oh, that took so much health out of me. Poppers, I'm gonna need some of that. Hey, great day, healing buddy.
That's it! I'm taking you down!
Let's go, Bert! Oh, no! Time to go see save your ass, man.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
Thank you, my.
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Ah, here we go. Let's see if I can do it this time. Last time it kicked my ass.
Come on, you see the piece of shit we found so here?
It says the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Focus!
Yeah. Right this turn. So it fired you with a piece of shit. That was great.
It's on you!
Coming
over.
time!
Watch out!
The Yoshi's a great nerd, man. Good luck in streams.
I'm counting on you!
No time for you!
Hey, fight's not over yet!
Ah, fuck! He's doing that shit again. I gotta pay attention.
Hang in there, okay?
Man, calm down already. Get ready!
Oh my god! Dude, that was so close!
Let's finish him off! Come on!
Close! Go for the head!
With pleasure.
Why was he there? Why was he there? Yeah, I think I'm doing this. I know his thing, but how convenient one of these stations is right there. Oh, some shit is gonna come. There's more to this section. Buzz, what the fuck's gonna happen, man? I knew that couldn't be the last boss. Are we gonna fight Sephiroth? No way. Oh, there's the feathers. There's the feathers. Oh, what's happening? Shit's about to get wild. What? No. Oh, dude, we gotta fight Sephi. He's gonna wreck our shit, ain't he?
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't.
Oh, Red Nose, what's up?
And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
Oh, what's he doing?
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today.
Oh, we're gonna fuck his shit up!
You will.
We're fighting Sephiroth way too early.
Listen.
What the hell?
Destiny comes.
What the fuck is this? That's Zack! What are we looking at Zack for?
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
Why are we seeing Zack die? This is the end of Crisis Core.
Boy, oh boy.
The price of freedom is steep.
The price of freedom is steep.
Yeah, this is the ending of Crisis Core. What?
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens,
protect your honor as
a soldier. Protect your honor as a soldier! Come and get it!
Why are we seeing that? What the hell does that have to do with anything? He's dead! Oh, what kind of Kingdom Hearts bullshit are we pulling here, Sephiroth?
This is the point of no return.
Aerith? What are you doing? There's something up with that girl. She knows way too much.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom.
I mean, you see who went in there. There ain't gonna be much free.
Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky.
Well, let's go in.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him.
Duh.
All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting.
We're supposed to be heading to Calm right now. Let's go.
And when you're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it.
That's not.
But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do
this.
But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself.
I don't think Barrett woke up and be like, let's bomb a reactor
and ourselves.
Thought any of this was going to happen.
I guess maybe that's why I hesitated.
Oh, shit. Let's get the fuck in there.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
I hear you, girl. I hear you. When you cross the barrier of whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure that your party is well-rested and well-stocked with equipment and material. The vending machine back in the expressway will have everything you need. Yeah, you know what? I think I took a piece of materia off the cloud and put it on Aerith. We're putting that back on cloud. What do you have? You have healing wind barrier. And your prayer, so we'll give you back that ice. We have all the summons on everybody that I have anyway. So
if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Cloud, we should go.
We should.
Thank you, Cloud.
Red?
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an
interesting question. Here we go.
Ready?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy. Let's go.
What's gonna be on the other side? Coming? I need that gun of yours, homie. Oh, destiny awaits for sure.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way.
Yeah, cool, Bert. Get the fuck in there before it closes.
Daddy's coming home real soon.
Oh, Daddy keeps talking. I won't shut the fuck up. Oh, what the fuck's gonna happen? Okay. Did we just turn around?
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Okay. Oh, that's not good. A ghost NATO? No. Uh-uh. Not good.
Okay.
Yeah, that ain't right. Back through the hole. Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. Stuck in between two of them. Wonderful. Oh shit. The fuck is going on? Sephiroth done pissed off the ghosties or something. No time to sleep, Cloud. Get the fuck up. Oh, shit. Take your fucking pet back. What the fuck is that thing? Are we fighting a heartless? No, that's not heartless, homie. That's one of the big heartlesses. You definitely know Nomura worked on this game. Oh, what the fuck? Ow. This is sick, though. Not gonna lie. Yeah, a little bit.
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
We can beat that? I know Cloud's sword is big, but it looks like a toothpick compared to that thing. Oh my god. Healing. Very good. think attacks me too. That's unfair. Tifa, I need your healing abilities, girly. Barret. Oh, you can attack that thing, but I kind of want to kill these fuckers first. Oh, it's crushing.
So long.
Correction. Oh, what the fuck? Oh!
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
Oh, what?
We gotta go.
Assess them and read it. All right.
Just go.
Shit, look out. Run, damn it, run. Move your ass.
There we are, running. Come on. Yes. From a future timeline that has manifested in a present day. He fights with a sword to protect the future that gave it shape. Am I fighting myself? Fights barehanded to protect. Fights with guns to protect. We're fighting ourselves. Tifa, you need a little bit of that healing your damn self, girl.
Second wind. Let's try that again.
Ha!
last words?
Damage to the big one, okay.
Did we do it?
I don't think so.
Hang on.
Oh, they're back.
Aerith.
Aerith, heal us. That's the end of the original game.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
That healing cloud. Yes!
Or on the bank!
Leave it to me.
Kicking the shit out of that heartless. Oh, what's he gonna show us now? Oh, that's a meteor. What?
This can't be our future. The future is always a blank page.
I'm not too sure about that.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on.
Oh, what? Cloud be cursing. Cloud is fucking awesome.
Go up.
Oh, no, no, no.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Hey, Dixie.
Giving it my all. This one's for you. Get him. Come on.
Hey. Good, Dixie. How have you been, hun?
I
Hopefully all is good. I'm good, I just woke up. I needed all that sleep so bad. Nice! Yes! Heal clock.
Stay strong, okay?
Right. That's it.
You also need to be healed.
Go on.
That bitch. We got that one left. There it is, all you, boy.
Trindle, stop it now.
No! What the fuck happens now, though?
Where are we?
This bitch is still around.
Hmm?
What the hell is this?
This is...
That's meteor, homie.
Sephiroth.
Dude, this is so fucking cool. This is an Advent Children now. Oh shit. Maybe it is Advent Children. No fucking way, dude. Oh, do I get to fight Savvy?
Let's finish this.
Yes!
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
God, he's fast!
Ain't dead yet.
I'm waiting.
Have we forgotten about this? Beg for forgiveness.
Clap you up.
Feeling good.
All right. Enjoy.
Get the fuck up. Yeah.
Riot for me.
Why are you being a cock sore? Oh, he's just playing with me. That's not cool. Yeah, bitch!
Let's do this.
Well,
I'll end this.
You're out of luck.
Yes! I love it!
Need some help?
Don't know about me. Good to go?
You know it!
Enjoy it.
I got it! Keep
you go.
Steady.
Let's do this.
Let's try that again.
He didn't even move his sword!
Man, I trained for this.
Whoa.
Feeling good. Is that it?
Beg for forgiveness.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Finish him off.
Second win.
Yeah. Holy shit, we're ragging him. Cheating! No! Yes! Let's go, Flower Girl!
Oh, Aerith! Sorry I'm late.
Let's go.
Oh, the memories.
Oh, he's hitting hard now. Holy shit.
Keep it together.
I got it.
Ain't dead yet.
Ha! There! Here goes.
Oh, God.
Stay back.
Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Back.
Here it comes!
Yeah, here it comes! Stop it!
Okay, let's go! You're mine!
So it's my turn?
Let's do this.
Let me do this. Let's finish this! It's on you!
I'm coming!
Take it over. Ha!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no! Oh, no!
Just hang on.
Beg
I'm
for
coming.
Forgiveness.
Good to go?
Oh. Wow, do you know that?
Not throwing in the towel.
Beat them! Come on, get back!
No way!
Let's do this. Still up for it?
Beg for forgiveness.
I'll take care of you. Go on!
Gotta be careful.
Oh, no!
I gotta do something.
Bring it!
What the fuck is this shit?
Don't look away.
Can you fight?
You can do it!
Don't give up.
I'll take care of him.
We'll get through this.
Okay, now I'm mad.
fight through it. Do you dream of me?
This is insane. I didn't think we were going to have to fight Sephiroth at the end. I have to do that all over? I gotta do that all over. I can't do that all over right now. No! Oh, fuck. Oh. I want to see. Hold on. Let me try this one. Maybe that'll be right before Sevi. Let's see. Fuck me. Alright. I can't do this anymore right now. I will come back and stream the rest of this later. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Alright. We're gonna do the whole final battle thing in the next stream. Buzz, thank you for chilling. Dixie, thank you for coming out and all that. I will see you guys in the next one. So, bye-bye now.